Now, the only thing is he still has the pains and needles. Is there anything to recover or to recover cells or, you know, for the recovery of whatever happened in the brain?
Yeah. Let me pull up something that I had. I haven't published it, but I wrote up some notes on things that seem to be important for nerve regeneration. So let me pull that up because I can. Okay, so what I have in my notes on nutritional impacts on this is you're getting ready for a big recipe here. So so iron, phosphorus, mm-hmm. and sulfate are very important for regenerating nerves. Mm-hmm. Magnesium, mm-hmm. acetylcholine is a major factor in regeneration of nerves, and so choline is important. If you were to use a supplement, alpha-GPC would be the ideal choline supplement to use because it's superior at generating acetylcholine. Vitamin A and zinc are very important for nerve regeneration. DHA, which is the one of the omega-3 fatty acids that you find in fish, is very important. Vitamin B6. Mm-hmm. And possibly GABA supplementation could help.
Mm-hmm. So at the moment, you're not giving
any magnesium, if I didn't say that.
So you're at the moment, you're not giving any consultations, correct?
At the moment, I'm booked up till, I'm completely booked for the rest of the year.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right.
Why don't you go back with these notes,
okay.
See what you do with it, and then show up in the next AMA.
Okay.
When you figure out what the gaps in our understanding are.
Okay. Good? Very good. Thank you.
Okay, cool. Thanks, Alejandra.